So that is why I like Bohemian Rhapsody. But one thing that's been on my mind recently is I really want to download the new Fix Monday song, but I don't know how to. I've not got iTunes. What do I do?
It's okay, Luke. I'll show you how.
Greetings and welcome to the iTunes download tutorial by Fix Monday.
First thing, load up your favourite browser. Then, in the address bar, go to www.apple.com/iTunes. When the page loads up, on the right hand side, there's a big blue button that says Download iTunes. Left click. On the next page, it will ask you for your email address. You have to enter this before you can download iTunes. So, put in your email address. And then click Download Now. The file you've downloaded is called itunessetup.exe. Open that file. If it comes up with a warning telling you that it's an executable file, that's okay, you can open it. Okay, next, it will come up with the iTunes and QuickTime installer. Click on Next. Then click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Of course, read it first. Then click Next. Then it will ask you where you want to install it and if you want to add a shortcut to your desktop, etc. You can leave it all ticked if you want you to have to do anything. Just click Install. It will take a few minutes to install. Whilst this is downloading, you can make yourself a cup of tea. And once it's installed, make sure the box that says Open iTunes after the installer exits is ticked, then click Finish. It will then come up with the iTunes Software License Agreement. Feel free to read that at your leisure, and once you've done, click Agree. Congratulations, you've now successfully installed iTunes onto your computer. Celebrate, go and make another cup of tea.
So there you have it, folks. Not so hard after all. Join us again next time. Goodbye.